just like that, everything changed. At that terrible moment, in our hearts, we knew home was a pen. Humanity, cattle.
Nikasa, hey.
We should get back.
Where are we exactly?
Try asking me again when you're awake.
I'm up. I just... I don't know. It's like the dream I was having went on forever. It's gone now. What was it about?
Aaron, have you been crying?
Hearken! These walls are a bulwark gifted by God! Riven rock, stone, mortar, no, my brethren! They are bastions of faith, the will of heaven manifest!
Do me a favor, huh? Don't let anyone know I was crying.
Yeah. Still, though, you don't even remember why? Might want to have your dad look into that.
Right. Because tearing up is usually a medical thing.
Somebody messing with you?
Huh? Hey, Mr. Hannes.
Or you just get on Mika's bad side.
No! What are you even talking about? Ugh, you smell like a tavern.
If only tears were cups of ale.
Of course.
You kids care for a swig?
Aren't you, on watch?
Yep, watching the old gate we are. Thirsty work playing sentry. Pinochle only goes so far to chase off the boredom. Little nip now and then keeps us all on our courage for a spell. Perks of being a guard, eh?
How do you expect to fight if you're so loose on your feet?
Huh? Now why on earth would I have to fight?
Why do you think? What if they break through the walls? We'd be sitting ducks on your watch!
Aaron, kid, please. Use your inside voice.
The ducks kid has some fire in him. Listen, the only thing they've done to the wall in the past 100 years is scratch at it. I have the feeling if they get in their big heads to do something else, we'll be more than ready for them.
A feeling? What have any of you actually done to be ready for them? Dad says you've got to stay sharp!
Ah, good, Dr. Jaeger. Yeah, well, can't argue with a man who single-handedly spared us from the plague. Thing is, he's talking about his scalpel. What we do isn't half as important. Hey, no disrespect to your father, but a soldier's time beyond the wall kind of tends to put the whole issue into a different perspective. You see him groping around out there, mindless, dead-eyed.
Wait a minute. Sounds to me like you don't even think that they're all that dangerous.
Eh.
Oh, great! Then at least have the decency to stop calling yourselves a garrison! People might get the wrong idea!
Good point. Look at it this way, huh? If a garrison's actually doing what people think it oughta, we're up a creek. Personally, I take a lot of stock in being called a freeloader. It means things are good. It's how I can measure peace of mind.
Good? Huh? We live in a cage. All we do is eat and sleep. That's it. End of story. We have the peace of mind of livestock.
Man, you were right about the kid having fire.
Careful not to cry it out. You coming back to the game or what?
Yeah. Huh? Hey, where are you going?
The mouth on that kid.
He's just a kid. Tends to dream bigger than life really wants him to.
Aaron, you should let the scout regiment thing go.
Seriously? Why does everybody think they're a joke?
What people think about them isn't really the issue.
Perfect timing! They're back! We can make it if we hurry! Get a move on! I want a good view!
Sure taken a hit, haven't they?
Yeah. Rest of them got eaten. That's what happens when pride takes you outside the walls.
Moses! Moses! Beg your pardon. Where is my son? He should be with you all. Oh, please tell me he made it.
I wish I had better news. Give it to her.
Ha ha ha!
good. He was brave. Tell me my son stood his ground to the bitter end. That his death meant something. Tell me his sacrifice gave us a better chance.
He was brave. But sacrifice meant nothing. So with all our losses, it's ever the same. The day was lost! We have nothing! Your son died because of me. I sent him to his death. I sent all of them to their deaths. And there's nothing to show for it! All of it amounts to nothing!
Uplifting, huh?
Oh, sure. Nothing like seeing our hard-earned taxes go toward keeping those bastards fat and happy on human gristle. You little punk!
What are you doing? Let me go!
Yeah, that's right! You better run!
All right, I get it! Stop already! Oh, great! Firewood everywhere! Perfect!
So, are you still bound and determined to become one of them? The Scouts?
Just help me pick these up.
Like there is much to begin with.
Hey, we're home.
Welcome back, kids. Wow, somebody worked hard to keep us in fuel for the next several days.
Whatever. What was that for?
Your earlobe's red, which means you've got something to hide. Mikasa helped you again now, didn't she?
Hey, where are you off to, Dad? A patient?
Yes, some folks in the interior. I should be back in about a week or so.
So, Aaron's thinking about joining the Scouts.
Way to keep a secret, Mouth!
Get that ridiculous thought out of your head this instant, young man! No son of mine is going to be fodder! Do I make myself absolutely clear?
Stop yelling at me!
Don't you dare!
It's a nightmare, Aaron. The outside. You really have no idea.
Yeah, I get it, okay? But it's gotta be better than this life! I'm not stupid. I know it's ugly out there. I know there's death around every corner. But we can't just give up on it. Because otherwise this nightmare's never gonna end!
I see. Excuse me. I'll be late for the fair.
Darling, wait! Scold the boy, for heaven's sake!
Scold him? Dear, please, think this through. Mere words won't hold back the boy's curiosity. Aaron! Behave while I'm gone, and I'll let you in on what I've been doing in the cellar. Agreed?
Yes, sir! You got it! Have a good trip!
I meant what I said.
What?
The whole idea is just irresponsible.
Huh? Irresponsible? So what? It's more grown up to settle for living in fear behind some stupid wall your whole pointless life?
Aaron! Mikasa, the boy needs to be protected from himself. Promise me, whatever happens, I can count on you to have his back.
Where's the sacrilege now, huh? Or does your philosophy say it's wrong to fight back, too?
As a matter of fact, it does. I'd rather take a few lumps than brawl like a beast.
Oh, so now I'm a beast?
Take a good hard look at yourself and tell me you're not acting like one. You resort to violence because your brain's the size of a walnut. So pummel me all you want. I've already won.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm a sore loser.
Back off!
It's Aaron!
Caleb, you here?
Back for more?
You'd think he would have learned his lesson.
Give this one to me.
Oh, crap!
She's with him! Run! Just run!
That's all it takes. One look. I'm just that scary.
Well, one of you is.
Where'd they get you, Armin?
It's all right. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, they just heard me rattling on about how mankind's future laid beyond the walls. Doubt they understood half of it, but still.
Idiots. Why's it gotta be this way? Why can't people just let us dream?
The walls are a powerful idea. We've survived for 100 years because of them. No one's keen on tempting fate. I may not agree with that sentiment, but I can see where they're coming from. It's human nature, Aaron. When all's said and done, the government's policies are a reflection of our fear.
Yeah, the rest of the herds, maybe. I say to hell with them!
Someone's gonna hear you. Keep it down.
What do I care? You rat me out either way.
What?
I never promised you anything.
Your folks know about the scouts?
Basically. And they're not too pleased.
Yeah, big shock. It's sad. What most people here are willing to settle for in exchange for some fleeting sense of security, you know? And make no mistake, it absolutely is fleeting. The walls can't hold forever. Only a matter of time.
Oh no!
lost them. You've got to get out of here. Eren, just take me and run! Now!
I want to more than anything! But first I need you on your feet!
Sweetie, listen to me. My legs have been crushed. Even if you could get me out of here, I can't run. There's no time.
Whatever, I can carry you!
Will you just shut up and listen to me for once in your life? One thing I'm asking you, one thing! Mikasa, make him! I can't! You want all three of us to die? Honest! Take the children and get them out of here!
Come on, Carla, that's not our only option. Hey, I'm a trained soldier. My skill set is killing titans and saving lives!
No way! Don't do this! Please!
Nothing fancy. Just take it down. Get all three of them out of harm's way. Make good on the debt you owe!
Shiganshina crumbles. Prayers are useless. Tears are absurd. Death agonies are nothing. When total ruin is your reality, all that's left of any value is revenge.